guys, I'm Jay from Nitecore Singapore. Today we're going to look at Nitecore's latest range of tactical pants and why you shouldn't buy fake 9-in-1 tactical pants ever, alright? So the problem today with tactical pants, right, mass market manufacturers have sort of destroyed the term tactical. They started to put in like tons of tools into a single pant. For example, this is an Amazon sample. So this is a 9-in-1 tactical pant. It has a like fire starter, a whistle, even a flashlight for built within the pant, right? And because there's so many different parts, right, the cost of making it increase, and they have to use poor quality materials to make up for the price difference. So you end up with a very poor quality tool that is basically good for nothing, okay? A real tactical pen like this, all right, basically does three things only, and they do it very, very well. Okay, so here are the three things that a good tactical pen must do. First thing, of course, it has to write well. So we always start with these German-made Jalian refills, okay? So it comes in a box like this, bag of 10. You can buy it off one piece as well. So this ensures that everything writes smoothly. It actually works as intended, you know, as a pen. Then we build the pen around the refill instead of putting all the tools in, then I leave a little bit of space just to put in the refill, which is a poor quality refill, like how most of the Amazon pens are. Okay. So here's where the ink goes on the NTP31. This is a titanium version. Just unscrew the top part here. Okay, there you go. Okay, just drop it in and then you're done. So how do you reveal the ink, right, to use? It's from this very cool bolt action clip here. So once you push it down, the ink pops up, okay? Then you want to push it back in, just click it, and then it snaps up, and the ink goes back up. It's so satisfying, right, the sound of it. So if you like, if someone that like to fidget with things, you know, this is an amazing pen for you to play around with all the time, right? If you're worried about where to buy these ink refills, right, we have a direct line to the factory, so you don't have to worry about being stuck with a pen that you can't use to write because you have no ink. Okay, we have ample supply of inks now. The second thing it needs to do, of course, is work as a self-defense tool. So much like a Kubotan used by private security forces for, you know, pain compliance, the whole point of this is to focus all the pressure you can apply on a single point here, therefore multiplying the force that you can apply, you know, on a person or skin or bone. You know, it's all on a single point, so this really, really hurts. Okay? And this is where your plastic pens like this don't cut it anymore, because you know they can't withstand the kind of force. They might just break or snap when you try and use it as a self-defense too, right? So some of you must be asking, so why not just carry a Kubotan? Well, these are considered weapons actually, so you can't bring them on a plane or travel, or you know, a secure event where you need to do a private security, you'll get stopped because you're carrying a Kubotan. Whereas if you have a pen like this, you know, it serves the same purpose. It still sticks out, you know, about 1 to 2 inches for you to strike, to manipulate, and it passes off as a pen, you know. Too many of the private security guys carry a combination like this, right? This is the NTP31 and the NT06MD. So this is a flashlight as well. So you can see that it serves the same purpose, you know, a 1 to 2 inch out for you to strike, manipulate, and for the pen as well, 1 to 2 inch out for you to strike. Okay, so this allow you to go into places where, you know, weapons are not allowed, but you know, you still have the tools at your disposal. You won't look conspicuous or draw attention to yourself. Okay, the last thing that a tactical pen should help you do is to break glass to help someone else or as a means of escape. So how the pen does this is the NTP31. So on the bolt action, you just push it up the other way. Tungsten glass breaking tip. Okay, so tungsten is 5 times harder than steel, 4 times harder than titanium. And on the hardness scale, right, diamond is on a 10, tungsten is on a 9, okay? So anything that is softer than tungsten, you can basically scratch or mark or impact. So you can also use this little point as a marker or scratcher, or so when you need to scratch on wood or paint or metal, some emergency writing, you can do it with this scratcher here. So not only does it write very well on paper, whatever, you can also switch it out to the other side and then scratch on any kind of hard material. Okay, it's a double use, triple use if you count in the glass breaker. Now on the glass breaking point, it does not work on a hard building tempered window glass, but any kind of a car window, it instantly shatters. Okay, so what you gotta do is just pop it out, jam your fingers in here, okay, at the lever here, then just pop, and then the whole window will just shatter very quickly. Okay, we've tried this, it really does work. Okay, so but don't go around breaking people's window. Okay, so that's it, the three most important functions of a pen. It must write well, it must serve as a self-defense tool, you know, enough out and strong enough to withstand force. And the last one is it must be able to, you know, break glass or serve as some kind of a multifunction writer or scratcher on different surfaces. Okay. Now Nitecore used to make gift pens like this NTP 10 here, you know, but it's not the most tactical nor functional for writing because it's too small. It's more of a statement piece. So then they started to serve more professional clients like police, army, military, all the kind of things. So then they started to make even their pens more functional as well into real tactical pens. So that's where they came out with this NTP 20 series. So this is the all titanium version. And if you want a more discreet blacktop version, you have the aluminum version here. Okay, the difference is this has a nicer ceramic pocket clip, whereas the aluminum version has a more basic pocket clip. So these are screw cap pens. So what that means is you have to unscrew the cap up here, reveal the pen, then you write it this way. Okay. Now if you, you know, use your pen multiple times a day and the screwing on and off of the cap is too much for you, then they've simplified it into the NTP 30 here. Okay, so this has no screw cap. This is the bolt action pen. So what this means is once you push it down, the pen comes out, release. Once you push it up the other way, the glass breaker comes out. Okay, so this is the all titanium version. There's also a more discreet blacked out version here. Okay, the NTP 31. So same, the titanium version has a fancier, sturdy titanium pocket clip. The aluminum version, a more basic stainless steel pocket clip. All right, listen to the sound of that. The bolt action is clean, it's crisp, it's very, very satisfying to use, okay? There you go. And just push it back. All right, very cool. Now this is not a pen from a company that wants to make money off gifts. This design was born from user feedback and it meets all the demands of, you know, private security guys that need a nondescript weapon, you know, without actually carrying a weapon. Okay, so if you're already carrying a pen all the time, why not make it a good one that you can use in times of emergency, right? And if you're already on, you know, in this kind of work, then a pen like this should be already be on your loadout, okay? So if you're not in that kind of work, then you fit into, you know, two kinds of people, those that are prepared and those that aren't. You know, even if you're out with your kids at the playground, carrying a pen like this already, you know, makes you way more prepared to face any kind of threat against your family or your kids versus someone that, you know, don't have a tool like this to deal with any kind of threats, right? Alright, so you've seen all the different versions of the pen, the titanium versions which are silver, and the blacked out versions of the aluminum counterparts, okay? Of course, the titanium version is more expensive, the aluminum versions are cheaper, about one-third the price. So these are all available in stock now at nitecorelights.com. Just pick the pen that you want, add to cart, and then check out. Okay, they are cheaper in bundles of 3 or 10 if you're gonna buy them for your organization or as a group family gift. You can also pay in 3 installments now if you need the cash. So every day before you leave the house, you can choose whether or not you are prepared or not. And this simple tool will help you do just that, okay? That's it. If you want to see more videos like this on awesome Nitecore gear and how it helps you on your daily life, daily work, just subscribe below and I will see you in the next video, okay? MJ signing out.